What's wrong with Mike Jacobs? Families in Illinois are struggling. Jacobs raised their taxes. Parents were losing their jobs. Jacobs gave himself three separate pay raises. And while Quinn's corruption rocked the Capitol, Jacobs pocketed $1.5 million from influence peddlers. And then Jacobs gave an exclusive country club a property tax break. Come on, what's wrong with Jacobs? He's a career politician who's been there way too long. Mike Jacobs, working for everyone but you.